Well, it looks like they start us off in the thick of it. So this is Pickup Tanks Bioshock 1999 walkthrough. Pretty sure it's part 8.
Take it.
Go ahead.
On it. Take it.
So we have a nice and safe hidey hole. We just kind of work through everyone slowly. Because we have such a large shield, because I just dump everything into it.
Okay.
It's fairly easy stuff. Let's swap this back to bucking. Get our little jingle, run up the clothing bit. It's an upgrade. And then we'll ride the tracks back the other way. Oops, sorry about that. This is why my control exists. Yeah, mind control there. Just, let's see, instantly. Yeah, you gonna give me those salts? Any second. No idea where his loot box went. Oh, that's embarrassing. remember correctly, money. I thought there was lockpicks around here. One of the strategies, I mean, I mentioned it before, is opening a tear once the guy dies, opening a different tear. Because, like, for that Tin Man, once he's dead, you can't just instantly revive him without opening a new tear. Looks like there's nothing of note. Continues our journey back. That's that. And him for a full refill. Some of these bums.
Mr. DeWitt.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker, there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
What is a life compared to a fake?
I'm out!
Mercy belongs to the Lord!
Catch!
Great!
That's all I have right now.
As you can see, not that hard. A big part of it is having that sniper rifle. I know there's not an infusion in there. The next infusion is pretty much the end of the level.
I don't think I understand how you
So now we're poor as fuck, but
it's
a lot more uses. And with like a, you know, I showed those rocket launcher guys can take a hit. So it's not like they're pushovers. And this is the one-shot ability.
Whatever it is.
That one!
Yeah? What did that teach you?
There's a world of difference between what you see and what is.
Oh, those are some good pants, but nope. Some, you know, hilariously fast regen is a little bit better. So what you can do is, you with this open, you can go back and forth, ride that elevator up and down, it reloads this zone down at the bottom, and you can get all the clothing in the game. Not a whole lot of, like, if you're having trouble, there's good reason to. but for this, I ain't gonna abuse. It is real good, but we're just gonna take it. There will be some spots where it's probably worth swapping off, like much later in. But for now, it's
that's one scalp to me. That's two. Now, when you hear this,
Mr. Preston Garvey's a little bit more hostile than I remember.
And come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. Give this a try.
So I go ahead and zappy.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're going.
Go and get him. Dead.
Any last word?
Yeah, any last word? Good. Namely, goodbye. Kill.
Elizabeth.
Done.
Bays into that.
The Lord judges. Get
What a fight. See, I'm sit. Idea why none of the other little floaty cars can be used, but eh.
Need some help with this.
Give me a
this
second.
Is why we can't just, you know, run in, run out. A little. So yeah, as you can see, I pretty much just abuse the ever-living crap out of the little railway little tracks.
When you're unconscious on the beach. Kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr.
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
You think that would have tipped off we're not actually going to the exact location? Yeah, the game, though, has some real nice skyboxes. Like, it is kind of copy-pasted a little bit. But, that is that. It's mirrored, looks like. Eh, gets the job done. You can't tell unless you, like, stare. AKA lives.
That'll do.
So yeah, we got carbine, blah, blah, blah. Big one we're looking for is sniper rifle. And shotgun, and that, the Vox pistol. It's, nothing to be scoffed at. It's pretty much the Halo Magnum. For lack of better description.
So, looks like they call you the False Shepherd.
And you the Lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
So, you want to go to the left and don't pick up this? We'll cap off shields.
Better already.
Don't forget the money. and see you in the next level.
You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
Did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...